Metro booming, want some more. Oh, Poochie, why you trying so hard? Why these sailors travel so far? Why'd you wait till 40 years old? You know you travel trying to get that gold. Cause this boy is lazy and you were cruising through the water, hit some dirt. I grew up in Sevilla with no profit. Forget about me, you better stop it. Born in a league like all of the rest. Others were good, but I was the best. Top on my uncle Antonio before I was able to go and embark on my quest. Guido Antonio had give me a job. Forced into business, no time to stop. I had to work in the Medici family when the North Passage came up, and that was the problem. Traveling merchants came to my business, which made me realize time. Followed my life, thought about my future. Maybe traveling was the easiest pie. Told me their stories about sea voyaging, and to me it seemed worth a try. I knew it was, I'm a Marigo, time to make a name for that guy. 1496, Columbus had returned. Met him in Seville, Ferdinand and Isabella looking. So I was like by Seville, May 10, 1497. Hoping to get a thrill. Traveling by ship during windy nights, that could be pretty chill. Landed in mainland Central America, and I was like, what for real? Able to come back home to Cadiz, power of God's will. 1499 sailing with the Spanish flag, the others it seems surreal. Sailing can get pretty fun, till a mate get ill, till a mate get killed, till their blood gets spilled, with the command of De Ojeda, till I went to Brazil. Columbus wasn't even better, Vespucci I'm not hating, then what was that you said before? Vespucci I was just playing, I traveled really far. All the way to the Guianas, Amazon, River, Cape, Augustine, all those places, yes, I'm honest. Come on, Vespucci, you know I hate it when you're a buzzkill. Yeah, well, where were you back when I struggled in Seville? Oh, Poochie, why you trying so hard? Why these sailors travel so far? Why'd you wait till 40 years old? You know you travel trying to get that gold. Cause this boy is lazy and you were cruising through the water, hit some dirt. I grew up in Sevilla with no profit. Forget about me, you better stop it.
Trying to make that goal to break the scale. I reached a new world, so I didn't fail. I found America, and it's named after me. North and South America, remember it please. In 1508, I was rewarded. Master Nav, in our time, it basically meant the OGSAV. I trained with other navigators as I was told. I died at Feb 22nd at 57 years old.
Oh Poochie, why you trying so hard? Why these sailors travel so far? Why'd you wait till 40 years old? You know you travel trying to get that gold. Cause this boy is lazy and you were cruising through the water, hit some dirt. I grew up in Sevilla with no profit. Forget about me, you better stop it.